Hi, my name is Tom Parisi. I am CIO, CTO of Stonehenge Management. We are the owner-operator of approximately 25 luxury apartment buildings here in the heart of Manhattan. When we started with the platform 8 years ago, we did what most Salesforce companies do, and that's use it for leads to opportunities. So we created an automated leasing process, and then from there we realized that, hey, the platform is more than this, way more than this. It is like having a blank artist palette and this big box of crayons, and the crayons are there to draw whatever you like. So we took upon ourselves to let Salesforce now touch just about every segment of our business. Because the platform allows you to integrate so easily and transparently, we were able to bring in data from other systems very easily and quickly and reliably. Having all of this data in one repository allowed us to implement Einstein Analytics. What Einstein Analytics allowed us to do now is to present a 360-degree view of the business. From this one screen, we can see the effect of seasonality on our business, which allows us to properly staff and run our properties more effectively. It allows us to present at any point in time a snapshot to our investors of what is going on with their money, and that is critical. So long gone are the days having to meld multiple Excel spreadsheets together to create these investor reports that take a multitude of hours and multiple personnel. Now with Einstein Analytics, we're able to do this with a simple click of a button. Thanks to the leadership of our chairman and CEO, Ofer Yardeni, we've been able to attain significant return on investment using the Salesforce platform. That's today. Tomorrow, we look forward to using artificial intelligence and communities for our continued success.